hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where I just did Fenris' abilities really quick, but I'll be dang, maybe freaking,
You feel like a citizen, Fenris.
Excuse me?
You've been in Kirkwall as long as I have. Does it feel like home?
I have no comparison, really. It feels like a free place.
That's good!
Maybe that's enough.
We shall see.
So Fenris seems happy at the moment. Alright, I know I will totally go get everybody's quests done, but I gotta go. Dang it.
Champion standing squat down here.
Okay. I don't mean anything to me either. We have to go to Hightown. Gotta go to Hightown, talk to U-Bear. Get the mission. I wonder if I would have got... I probably would have gotten this. Could I convince the miners to not come back? Was that a thing?
I have to admit...
You're alive?
Of the mages I know, you're the one I expected to go out in a blaze.
The day is young.
Huh.
It was a compliment, you ass.
No, it wasn't.
It was. You're so sensitive. You... Blah. Delilah Howe. Oh, no, wait. Howe. Yeah, okay, I remember Howe. I remember her. Oh, yeah, I do have a sword for you.
Have you located any Canary blades?
This is what I found.
Do you require gold for this task?
No.
I'm not doing this for the money.
Very well.
Okay. Huber. Oh, look at that. The sun is setting. Has it been... Was it like early dawn? And then it was like high noon?
Yurik.
And in the third act, now it's, the sun is starting to set on Kirkwall.
Do you really need me along for this?
Me? Are you talking to me?
We'll need to visit the bone pit for the Drake Stone, and the sewers to collect the cellar portray.
You don't want to come? What? Just because you're afraid of being out? I mean, it's understandable, but still.
Catastrophe has struck, partner. We are ruined. Ruined!
It's always something with this mine.
A cart came back from the boon pit, half-wrecked, with a dozen mangled bodies. The horse pulling the cart was the only survivor, and it does not speak.
Well, yeah.
Town full of rotten mages, and not one can get answers from a horse.
I'll
what?
Check it out. You keep interrogating that horse.
Yeah, you keep trying.
I knew I could depend on you. Just like old times, partner.
Okay. Off we go! Anders, you're coming with me everywhere, you little dweeb. We're going to the bone pit. Are you happy? Who do I have? Yeah, we're good. Wait. Oh, we got three warriors and a mage. That's gonna be interesting. That's all right. Whoa!
We need to visit the bone pit.
Shut up, Anders!
The sewers to collect the cellar portray.
Are you gonna be stuck? I probably should not have. What the freak? Oh, I do remember what happened, but I should not have started that justice quest because that's all he's gonna talk about now. Shoot. I wonder if I could have told them to, like, skedaddle. Mine massacre. So the other way. That way? This way. This way? Oh, no. What? I hear you, dragon. This way? Should I go... No, I should not, but I don't really know I had to go in. No, I don't want to go in the mine. Is there another way down? Was this here before? I don't think I could get down before. Yikes. Oh, big, big fighting arena. Oh, boy. Oh my gosh! Is that a real high dragon? Oh my gosh, it is! That is a legit high dragon! And we're just gonna saunter on over. Hey, mama! Why can't I do any- why isn't it what working? That was weird.
Okay. I'll deal with it.
Oh, shouldn't have used that yet. That's okay, I guess. Oh, summon my dog. If I do this. Wow, that takes a lot of my freaking stamina away, though. Whoa, did I just get... I am being eaten! Look at me! Oh my gosh, Hawk. Is there something I can do to help you? Hawk, I don't think there's anything I can do to help you. We don't have much health left. Oh, you're gonna be hard, aren't you? Oh boy, this is not gonna be easy. Fenris, you need to stay alive. Anders, you need to stay alive too. Should I go from the back? I mean, I'm trying, but...
No!
Oh, sweet! Aveline came back. He brought you back. What is that? Oh, yeah, it's the elf one. Ow, ow, yo, 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 yo.
So, we won.
Nope! Where did- what?! Dragon, what are you doing? Oh my gosh! Oh man, I can't get up to her.
Out of range! It's too far!
Is she just gonna be firing on us? Oh!
We need to get closer.
Freaking.
Got you!
Take a potion. Ander doesn't have a lot of mana anymore. Here, let's take off. Let's take it off. Unfair, dragon. I'm supposed to be like the other dragon fights. Come on, dragon.
We are victorious.
Nope, not yet.
Oh, shoot.
Go to the side. This is a legit dragon we are fighting right now. We don't have nearly enough health potions to deal with this. Oh my gosh, stop it! Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I was not prepared for this. My puppy dog.
Out of range! We need to get closer!
Fenris!
Let's finish this!
Wow, Fenris just came back to life. Hey, you're a regular dragon!
One
fight again.
You lose me.
The dragon won't come down. Oh, I changed it. When First Nin Orosuno spoke out in public against her, you refused to side with either of them. Okay. I want to get the freaking...
We'll need to visit the bone pit.
Shut up, man. Should I, like, freaking have not done that? I mean, it was only like a half an hour ago or something, like 20 minutes ago that I could go back and not have done that. Okay, so I went back. I'm not gonna turn on the justice quest yet. I think that will... I don't think it will activate in my house. I think you specifically have to go down to him in the Undercity. No. Shoot. That's gonna bother me. I got the lost swords, right? Okay. And I need to plan. I need a plan for that dragon. Oh boy. I definitely need Anders. Varric would be good crowd control for the little guys. And Fenris has more constitution than almost anyone. I don't know, Meryl does a good job too, so... Oh, I want to bring Fenris and see how it goes. Oh wait, I gotta go to Hightown first, don't I? Maybe I'll just go to the bone pit. We'll stop at Hightown first.
You know you still owe me 5 sovereigns, Elf.
I'm good for it.
So you think you can win the coin from Isabella? Good luck with that. Coming to the Hanged Man for Wicked Grace later?
Never miss it.
Oh my gosh! Are they like playing... They're like playing Wicked Grace, and he owes him 5 sovereigns, and they play with Isabella, and Fenris is hoping he can beat Isabella. Oh, maybe I should go talk to everyone first. Yeah, I'll go talk to everyone first. That would probably be a better idea. I just wanted her to be in like her cool armor, you know? Go to Fenris. We'll go talk with Fenris. Oh, and I gotta talk to Isabella so I can make sure she's back on my crew again. Hey, Fenris! How about you... just not be in my squad? Should I... I don't know, it just feels weird to bring people. But, I mean, sometimes there's funny dialogue. Especially with Aveline and Isabella. You still haven't cleaned this place up, man!
Are you certain it's her?
Whoa.
An elf matching your description on the ship you named. And alone, as far as I could tell.
I need to know if it's a trap.
Ah, is it his sister?
I did as you asked, Fenris. Now it's up to you. You talk to him, Hawk. I've had my fill for today.
What happened?
Then eat it. First of us.
Oh.
Maybe it's just me, but I'd swear you're upset.
It's my sister. I didn't tell you, but I followed up on Hadriana's information. Everything she said was true. I had to keep it quiet, but I eventually contacted Verania and sent her fine enough to come meet me. And now she's here.
Wow!
She was in Carinus after all.
My sister left Magister Ahriman's service, and I found her in Minrathus. That made things more difficult. But according to the men I paid, it's just as Hadriana said. She's not a slave. She's a tailor, in fact. Getting a letter to her was difficult, and she didn't believe me at first. But she's finally come.
Uh-huh.
Yes, everything's gone exactly according to plan. What could be worse?
Yes, yes, laugh at me.
I'm not laughing
come
at you.
Come with me, Hawk. I'll meet you there when I meet her.
Done.
Where is she?
If we go to the Hanged Man during the day, she'll be there, for the next week at least. It would mean a lot to me. That's all I ask.
Fenris! Fenris! Why are you back there?
We should move on.
What's this other one that we've got from you now? Alone? Okay, I am legitimately intrigued. We are going right now. I want to see if this is real or what. If it's a trap, I'm going to stab her. But it's probably a lot more complicated than that. Okay. Well, Fenris. Wait, and we could talk to Isabella while we're there. Let's bring this squad. And we're gonna go to the bar and talk to Isabella. And then maybe we'll bring her along while we're talking to Fenris's sister? Oh, nope, it's happening.
It really is, you.
Verania? I remember you. We played in our master's courtyard while Mother worked. You called me...
Leto. That's your name.
Leto?
What's wrong? Why are you so...
Uh-huh.
I'll give you 3 guesses.
Ah, my little friend. As always.
Shoot!
I'm sorry it came to this, Leto.
You led him here.
Now, Fenris, don't blame your sister. She did what any good Imperial citizen should.
I never wanted these filthy markings, Denarius, but I won't let you kill me to get them.
How little you know.
I'm gonna stab him!
And this is your new mistress, then?
No!
The champion of...
We are friends!
Quite lovely.
No!
Fenris doesn't belong to anyone.
Do I detect a note of jealousy? It's not surprising. The lad is rather skilled.
You're a creep! You are a creep!
Shut your mouth, Denarius.
The word is master.
No, boy! Fenris! Yes! We've matched up, Fenris! I can't... Well... It depends on what happened with the sister. Where is he? Can I not? I can't hit him! He's not an enemy. He's not registering.
That's right, you heard me.
Are you just letting me fight your little minions? Because I will fight them all day long, man. They're nothing to me. Varric is firing arrows indoors. A rain of arrows indoors. Where you at? Oh, he's summoning demons now. Excellent. Yeah. Is this going to be like a really bad fight? Like, incredibly super bad? Hey, friggin' do something! Aveline? I'm glad I came with him. This would not have been a good. This would not have been good. Didn't I level him up? I didn't level him up. I forgot to do that. Oh well, okay. Well, if we have too much trouble, I guess I'll worry about it, but. Oh, you're available to hit now, sort of. Oh man, I've been waiting for so long to kill you, man. You don't even know. Come on, let me hit you. I can't hit you yet. The second I can, though. The second I can. Yes, nice. Am I still hitting? I'm not. I'm not hitting him, but I'm hitting these guys. Where'd he go? Come on, move. Got him. Oh man, we almost have him! Oh!
Rested.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I picked up stuff from him!
You are no longer my master!
Oh! I think he just ripped his jugular out! No.
I had no choice, Leto.
Stop calling me that.
He was going to make me his apprentice. I would have been a magister.
You sold out your own brother to become a magister.
Wow.
You have no idea what we went through. What I've had to do since Mother died. This was my only chance.
And now you have no chance at all.
Fenris,
don't do this. Please tell him to stop.
Oh, this is hard. He shouldn't have that death on his hands, though. That's all I can think right now is that I think he would regret it later.
Wait. Don't kill her.
Why not? She was ready to see me killed.
You have to be better than that.
What is she to me other than just one more tool of the Magister's?
This is your family, Fenris.
Elf, Fenris, I know how hard this is to believe, but this is the last thing you want to
Varric
do.
Varric was good.
Get out.
Varric, too, has family troubles.
You said you didn't ask for this, but that's not true.
What?
You wanted it. You competed for it. When you won, you used the boon to have Mother and I freed.
What?
Why are you telling me this?
Freedom was no boon. I look on you now, and I think you received the better end of the bargain.
What? You have no idea what he's been through.
I thought discovering my past would bring a sense of belonging, but I was wrong. Magic has tainted that too.
You have now.
There's nothing for me to reclaim.
You have now, Fenris.
I am alone.
You have friends.
Is that what we are?
You do have friends, Fenris.
You heard what Varania said. I wanted these. I fought for them.
Only to save
I
your family.
I feel unclean. Like this magic is not only etched into my skin, but has also stained my soul. Let's go. I need to get out of here.
You did it to save your family, Fenris. It's not your fault they didn't do what they should have with what you gave them. And apparently she has magic? We're questioning beliefs again, are we? We're more questioning of beliefs. I think I gave him that just to complete it out. But we are maxed out friendship with Fenris! Did you see that? Did you see that? I am pretty sure that we are maxed out. I think he would have disapproved of me. Yep. Oh man, you guys, I didn't think it was possible, but we did it! Woo! Okay, now we gotta go talk to Fenris. That was very dramatic. Okay. Oh.
Finale's Varric.
I'm expecting some practical experience fairly soon.
Make it a good one, will you?
For you, madam, endless sunsets and roses.
Oh,
Varric.
And the swift hand of the law sweeping all aside. I thought it went unsaid.
Oh, that was sweet. What do you mean, finales? Like, what does that that mean exactly? How do I get out of here? Well, I should probably double check. Nope, nothing. Tranquility. Plus one to all attributes.
Woo!
That's cool. How do I get out? Oh, okay, we can go this way. Corrupted acolyte staff. There's Lady Elegant. There's a lot more people hanging around. Fenris! Oh wait, I assume I have to go talk to him in his house. I don't know, actually. Questioning beliefs. Yep, okay. Okay, we'll do this now. Okay.
You don't need to stay in this pit anymore, you know. Not that you haven't fixed it up nicely.
So whoever I brought with me?
It's falling apart, and my ability to keep the Seneschal from noticing is nearing an end.
I appreciate what you've done, Eveline.
But you're staying. You could go anywhere now.
Perhaps I don't wish to go anywhere.
Freedom must be a terrible burden, I guess.
Maybe
they don't understand.
Maybe that's part of it.
Yes, I am free. Denarius is dead. Yet, it doesn't feel like it
should. I wonder, would those two have been here anyway, or...
Seems like you should be dancing for joy.
I would have thought so. I thought if I didn't need to run and fight to stay alive, I would finally be able to live as a free man does. But how is that? My sister is gone, and I have nothing. Not even an enemy.
Maybe that just means there's nothing holding you back.
An interesting thought.
Yeah.
It's just difficult to overlook the stain that magic has left on my life. If I seem bitter, it's not without cause.
It's true.
Perhaps it is time to move forward. I just don't know where that leads. Do you?
You're still blaming magic for everything.
Think about it, Hawk. Look at what happened to your mother, your sister.
Shut up!
So many others. Is there anyone whose life has been touched by magic that actually benefits?
Yes! The people that Anders saves on like a daily basis by healing them.
Blaming magic isn't the answer.
There are problems enough in this world without putting such power in the hands of those too weak to resist.
Well, who isn't too weak?
Them, I fear, as should you, as should anyone. But what's important now is moving forward. I only wish I knew where that led.
You want the answer right now? That would spoil all the fun.
The future of a slave is never uncertain. But I am no longer a slave. Perhaps it is time I remember that.
Indeed.
Thank you, Hawk. Of all the things I thought to find here, a friend was not one of them. Wherever the future leads, I hope it is at your side.
As do I, Fenris.
We should move on.
I think Bianca's gotten scratched.
Always where you need.
Perfect. Good, good, good. That was good. Let's see. Who should I go? I should go talk to Isabella, and I have the people I want to do that with. Interesting. Act 3, man. Wow. Hopefully after I talk to everybody and defeat that dragon, I'll go do Legacy is my plan right now. Varric, yeah, okay. Hey, Isabella, how's it going?
I was a child. I think.
Oh, that looks like the house special. Whiskey flavored with rat droppings.
You don't have to keep checking up on me. I'm fine.
I'm just here for the rat flavored whiskey.
Right. Remember what you said after the mess with the Canary. I'm proud of you for doing the right thing.
It may have been the right thing, but it was also the dumb thing. The relic was mine. I should have kept running.
We'll kill Castian, don't worry about it.
I couldn't have saved Kirkwall without you.
Bullshit. You could have stormed the keep and slaughtered all those Canary if you had to. You and Aveline. I mean, look at her. She's a woman-shaped battering ram. The fact is, you and I have nothing in common anymore. You're a champion. And I'm just a lying, thieving snake.
No, you're not.
You're just afraid of being anything else.
I don't know how to be anything else.
I bet there's a heart of gold in you. We just have to dig it out and sell it.
There you go. See? Laugh.
Tell you what, I'll be here if you need me.
Yay! We have Isabella back! Yay!
I once knew a sailor like
you. Yay! Yay! Let's see. Oh! What are you... You don't have any of the markings.
Maybe I'm not as drunk as you. Janida, Sirah.
What? Who are you?
You seem especially broody today.
Does it bother you? Should I stop?
No, don't stop. But could you add some smoldering to the routine? Just for me.
Smolder?
Oh, and while you're at it, perhaps some cold insolence.
You want me to smolder and be cold? Those don't go together.
Shush. Don't distract me with your logic.
They're so cute. I can't even handle it. I can't handle it. It's so freaking adorable. I know we're not going to get more conversation. I'm just trying to bring people that might... Oh, no, maybe... I don't know. Eric, old friend.
If you think that was bad, I should tell you about the black mark.
Yeah, that was a good one!
See, when you say things like that, Blondie, it just makes me glad I didn't know you sooner. Who goes to a place named Black Marsh on purpose? Now, they called it Beer Marsh. No, still doesn't
the
work.
The Black Marsh was awesome.
You've got a point. The marsh part does cancel out anything else. Flower Marsh, Kitten Marsh. No good. You've got company. I'll see you later.
Why are you leaving? What? Why is he...
Fuck.
What?
What can I do for you?
What?
What was Anders here for?
Blondie didn't tell you? He comes down here now and then. He loses at cards to Isabella, and I buy him drinks. He's got some stories about his days in Ferelden that sound implausible, even to me.
I'm glad he's having
he's
a good time.
He's not bad for a mage. Crazy, but that's most everyone in this city.
I wouldn't say no to a pint.
I should make you buy the drinks, oh champion of Kirkwall.
Shut up.
So, what's the word in Lowtown, Varric?
Nothing you don't know already. The Viscount's departure, a vacuum of power, troubles brewing. Get rid of one thread and another appears. I'm starting to think this city's in love with crisis. Hope you're ready for it, my friend. I'm keeping Bianca close.
Okie dokie. Well, I'm glad Anders gets out and around, you know? Like, it's good he doesn't just stay cooped up and all freaked out about things.
My palatial suite in the Hanged Man is your palatial suite. Make yourself at home.
Cool stuff. So does he live here? Like, this is his house?
Do you ever feel like you're part of a story that someone's...
Fourth wall! Okay, who do we have left? Oh, really? Aveline. Hey. Do I have Isabella with me? Yeah, we're going. Nope. Viscount. Weird. That's gonna be weird. like the Viscount isn't there anymore, you know? What's there now? That's odd. Templars everywhere.
Maker watch over you.
Maker watch over you.
I don't know how you live the way you do. For your support. Blithely ignoring the consequences of your actions.
Are you talking to Isabella?
This is about the Canary thing, isn't it? I've been waiting all day. I'm not ignoring it. I just recognize that it happened years ago. There's this fantastic thing called moving on. You should try it sometime.
Has it occurred to you that Kirkwall is only just recovering from the Canary attack?
And you want me to... what? Flog myself daily? Has it occurred to you that maybe there's no justice in the world? Other than that voice you keep in your head.
Ooh. Interesting. There's really nothing she can do about it now. Knock, knock. What's up? What's this creepy girl here?
Guardsman, duties for the week will be Lowtown Canvas. 5 on, 3 off.
City perimeter by twos. Clear by second watch.
Training recruits full metal by week's end.
Anything else, Captain?
No. Thank you.
Aww. Things have gotten into a routine.
Donick is a good man. I'm sorry, was there something you wanted?
Boo, boo, boo. What?
You never said how you're 3 weeks in one.
Did they get married?
You're right. I didn't. Ooh, shivery. Anything else? Your men could give the Templars a run for their sovereigns.
They've had to. As long as there's no Viscount, the Order thinks they can bark at any man in uniform. I won't have it. The people of Kirkwall need to see themselves in their guard. Lose that connection, we're just targets.
Kirkwall seems to have rallied around you.
She should be the Viscount.
I try to keep order, and people appreciate that.
She shouldn't be. She does better as guard captain.
Everything else is going insane. A few complaints here and there, but for the most part, I think everyone's just glad the guard has been stable for a few years.
That's true. It's true. It's good. She does better here than she would do as the Viscount, but she's basically the Viscount, sort of, in that she's keeping order in the city with the guard, you know? I think she's basically, like, if you're going to have the champion as being, like, second to Meredith, Aveline's third, you know?
Just checking in. Need anything?
Yes, there's something. Come back soon. I'll get into it then.
What? Okay.
I'll see you later.
Of course, Hawk.
Now? Hawk?
Nothing going on, Hawk.
You said there was. You said there was something. Is Donick still around? Donick! I hope we don't lose Donick. I will be so sad. Oh, hey. Oh, you can't you? Superior deck. Oh, right. Inventory. Wait. Such a slave driver?
I need your help again.
Oh.
Can we speak privately? Perhaps in my...
So now that's all you're gonna say instead of if I don't activate the Justice Quest, that's what you're gonna say the whole time. I really don't think this is a good idea, and I think it's gonna end really, really badly if I try to do that. Is the Seneschal still around? I think he is, but I would be supremely surprised. I am supremely surprised.
Well, look who it is. You. The you.
What about it?
If you don't mind, I could do with a significant reduction in the amount of attention this office receives. A visit from the champion is something of the opposite.
I want to ask, so basically he's in charge? Like, is that what it is?
I sense I am unwelcome in the halls of power.
Power? I am just the hand on the seal, waxing what I'm told. Now I'm trapped under Templar scrutiny, waiting for them to note how easily I might be replaced.
And it isn't going well?
It is not going well.
They couldn't replace him if they wanted things to go poorly. Well, he had Seamus.
There was no one to carry the last Viscount's line.
You presided over Seamus's death. That was the sad end of the Dumars. When a line is judged unfit or ends, we appoint from Kirkwall's elite. Or we would, if the situation was normal. But it is not.
Who nominates a new Viscount?
A consensus of the nobility, normally, and a willing nominee. Both are lacking, and I can't fault it. These are difficult times.
Could I nominate someone, or do it myself?
Anyone who thinks to take this office needs more than popular support. They need particular support. You are many things, champion, but not this. Not yet, anyway.
Since when are city leaders appointed by the Knight Commander?
Meredith would not openly declare a preference. The rule of Kirkwall is deliberately separate from the Chantry's will. But the Order embodies security in Kirkwall, and they want the new Viscount to be more accepting of oversight.
What?
Anyone who wants to rule Kirkwall needs support from the Templars. That is the new truth of this city.
What happens if they don't like the choice?
Do you know how Viscount Dumas's predecessor, Perrin Threnhold, left office? He was a tyrant, certainly. But his rule was not ended until he actively sought to expel the Templars. The good of all is inexorably tied to what is good for the Templars.
Nice.
I can apply influence in many ways, you know.
Do the words political maelstrom mean anything to you?
He says that quite politely.
The Templars are particularly sensitive about destabilizing elements, especially after what happened to Dumas.
The Arashok killed the Viscount. But he's no longer a problem.
There are older hatreds that the Templars feel deserve more central focus. Sometimes I wonder if we're at war with ourselves.
You said that in the act, in the DLC.
When Viscounts die, it's the sycophants who truly suffer.
If his death was more fresh in my mind, I would give you such a censuring. I can still do that, I think. Each day is fresh insult, leave me. That's all I need. The champion.
Okay. Should I not? Should I have been like, oh, let me help you, bloody, bloody, blah. I don't know. I'm gonna call it here, though. I'm getting tired, but we'll pick up later with stuff to do. We have a little bit more friend talking. Just a little bit. Freaking faith and justice. Two sides of the same coin in many ways. Poor Sebastian. And then I will have to remember to buy... Oh, we should probably talk to Gamlin, too. And then I will... by legacy for sure. But I do apparently need to bring Bethany with me because it's something to do with the Grey Wardens. I need to bring Anders and Bethany, but I don't have Bethany yet, so I guess I can't really do it until I get Bethany. Well, I could, but I will wait because it's something to do with Wardens, and I'll bring the two Wardens I have. Anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. I'm looking forward to see what you guys think about all this. Anyway, thanks again. I'll see you in the next one.